Hi, I'm Bhaskar Sidhupathi. It's time for some DIY. Why? 'Cause I love it.
What's up, guys? Welcome to Mad Stuff with Rob. I am Rob, and today I have a very lovely guest in the house. So she's a really good friend. I've known her for years. But now, because she's a fellow YouTuber, I have the opportunity to have her in the house. Welcome, Freishia.
I am so happy we're finally sharing screen space. It took us so long to do this.
So many years.
I used to be on CIA with you on Pogo.
Yes.
And then I started a YouTube channel, which is called as WAC. And WAC basically is a science, technology, all things crazy, knowledge sharing platform. And every time you subscribe, you become part of the tribe. And once you're a member of the tribe, you're kind of just in this awesome sauce place where amazing conversation starters, things that just get you thinking. That's what WAC is all about.
And now it's time for some DIY. Are you ready?
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, so I've planned something very fun with you.
Okay.
All right, we are doing quilling. It's a very simple technique done with paper, but what we are making with it is even more special because we're making a dragonfly that you can wear.
How cool is that?
Sounds cool, right?
You know, I have a confession to make. I was really nervous to come on the show.
Why?
Because I must be the only person that failed in art and craft.
And you're in the perfect space.
Yeah.
Because this technique is really simple. Now, after this, you'll be like, no, I know how to do it. I can handle this. This will give you confidence.
Thank God.
Okay, let's get started. So I have some material here.
Yeah.
Look at that. Looks beautiful.
Gorgeous.
So these are just strips of paper.
Yeah.
Now, you can buy this from a regular stationery store or an art store.
I just looks had to awesome. Do that. It just looks so awesome.
So we're just taking some strips out. Now, these we'll use for the wings of our dragonfly.
Okay.
And then I have some thicker ones.
Oh, nice.
For the body, okay? Now, if you buy a kit from a store,
yeah,
they give you a tool like this.
All right.
Okay. If you look closely, there is a little metal rod here.
Yeah.
And it has a small cut in the middle.
Yeah.
It's basically to hold the strip of paper and then roll it. Okay.
Oh, okay.
So I'll show you how. Pass it.
Pass it through.
And once it's in, then you have to just roll it. And when you reach the end, then we'll take some glue.
Okay.
And we'll apply a little bit. Now you have to just take it out. So hold it like that, two fingers, and just pull it out. So now what you can do is you can just place the back end of a brush or a pencil and just gently push it out. And you see you'll get this cone-like structure. So this is one part of the body.
Yeah.
And I'll make another one. So we have another extension here. Yep. Perfect, looks good. So if you join them, then you'll get the body of the dragonfly.
Yeah.
All right, so we'll just apply some glue. And now we can move to the next part, which is the wings. For the wings, we have another cool tool, comb. So first, we
first we like comb our hair, set it in place, and then carry on.
And then start. Because you need to look cool. Yeah, so blingy, gold. Yeah. Now we take one strip and then we place it. So this will help us basically create a pattern for the wings.
Okay.
You can see I have a mark here.
Yeah.
Yeah, right here.
Yeah.
So we place it close to that mark.
Inside, right?
Inside.
Yeah.
And we just hold it.
Yeah.
Okay. Then we take the other end
hmm.
and loop it. So now it's like this.
Yeah.
Right? It's come out. Now you just have to go in.
Into the next one.
Into the next one to have a loop on top.
Right.
So now you can see it already is moving this direction.
Yeah.
So we take it and put it in the next loop, the next tooth on the other side.
Okay.
Okay. First from bottom to top, pull it out.
Yeah.
And then just make a loop on top where we take one end and basically
go
make
back
it
in.
Go back in. Perfect. Now you can see it's coming towards you again.
Right.
Right. So then you have to do the same thing on the other side now. So you can see we got about three on each side.
Each side. Yeah. Yeah.
And now we'll just apply a little bit of glue on this end and then we'll attach a green. Now do the same thing. All right. So you're done?
Yeah.
Awesome. So now we'll just flip it. And yeah. Now this piece, we'll just stick it
over here, right?
Over here. Okay, now is okay. The cool part. Just gently get all the pieces out.
So pretty.
And just keep pinching it from the middle.
Yeah.
And then you can just like fold it in half. So now what we do is we'll apply a little bit of glue on the edge. Spread it a little. I'm taking the black.
Yeah.
And you can take your green.
Yeah.
And stick it at the bottom. And we'll just go around it. Make another loop. Now what we do is,
yeah,
to lock it in place, we'll take metal wire, we'll just pass it through this because we have a loop here, and then we just bend it. So we got one wing going.
Okay.
Similarly, we'll make some more.
Right. Woohoo!
Voila! Oh, there you go!
The power of Rob.
Okay, so like you can see, we have the wings here of our dragonfly. So like how we made the body, so I've done the same thing with black here. So we have all the parts here.
Right.
Now we need to just put them together. And now, before I stick the head in place, I have these tiny metal loops.
Okay.
And I'm adding this so that you can then put a chain. And we are done with our dragonflies. Look at that beautiful looking creature.
So pretty.
Nice.
There's so much you could do with this, right? It's not just about like wearing it like jewelry, but you could put it on thread.
Exactly.
And put it by your window.
Exactly.
Or hang it, you know, by the bed.
So there you go. We have put a chain and let's see how it looks on you.
All right. It's
nice.
So cute. Well color coordinated. I could totally go for like a music concert.
Wearing this, right?
Wearing this. It would be really awesome.
Awesome.
It's beautiful. It's really, really pretty.
I'm so glad you liked it.
Yeah.
And I hope you guys also enjoyed watching this episode. If you did, then give it a big thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to
WAC.
And also another thing, because you came on my show, came to my space, I planned something special. I have a DIY kit. Ta-da!
Awesome! I can make many more of these.
Exactly. It has everything that you need to make beautiful looking dragonflies or just do quilling and make something more spectacular. And this is for you, so
Thank
you can
you.
Make stuff for yourself or give it to your tribe.
I was just going to say that. You know, actually, I think that's what I'm going to do.
Awesome.
So if you want to win this kit, then subscribe to WAC and I'll tell you in what kind of little contest I'm going to run where you can win this DIY kit and make your own awesome butterflies, dragonflies.
Yes, so guys, quickly, after watching this video, head to her channel, subscribe so that you can get this. And also if you're making it for a music festival, for a party, or just like for your room, then please click pictures or, I don't know, shoot a video wearing it, dancing
really cool
or doing something.
Yeah.
And share it with us. We would love to see it. You know how to get in touch with me and her. We are both on Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat,
Twitter,
and in the YouTube space.
Yep. It's easy to find us.
Yes. So I'll see you in my next video. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.
Ciao.